fool that can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rock. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to BDGC. As you can see, I've got my boy Randy Rocket here of Vally and Rocket. Yeah. So the music you hear in the intro, this is one of the men right here.
One of them, anyways.
Yeah, for sure. So we are in Austell, Georgia at Frog Rock Disc Golf Course. We're going to play reds to silvers, right?
Yeah. Short.
So short to short. And we're just going to do a little round here. I'll break it up into a front nine and a back nine. So Randy says he's going to try and get some drone footage out here for
us. Yes, I will.
That'll be new for
us. Stay tuned for the Winnebago hole. We got the Winnebago hole up here, baby.
Absolutely. Well, do you know what number it is?
Eight.
All right. We'll show you when we get there. So thanks for watching. Thanks for joining me, Randy.
Sheesh.
As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, help promote disc golf in your area.
So that's that one right straight to there, right?
Yep.
Right
there. Right down the pipe. You over there with me? Oh. Oh, you're parked there.
I see that.
I gotta hit one today. I gotta hit one.
Good birdie, man. Keep in it. Oh, ooh, man.
Wow. Somewhat of a putt.
True.
In this case,
it stays in my mind though.
There you go.
That was a heart?
Yeah.
Get it. Oh, not too bad. You still move forward.
It's all right, yeah.
Oh, that was a nice line, though. Oh, my God.
How was that? Skip in it.
I love that gator, man. Looks good. Little short, but looks good. Oh, you got a nice little roll off of the tree too.
Please, I just want y'all to know I'm about to hit this button.
All right, yeah, get it.
Oh,
you hit.
Just not the way you wanted to.
I may hit this last.
That's hard.
Is that harp again?
Yeah.
Dang.
I'll tell you, it's my go-to, man. Copycat, man.
This.
Yeah, I'm ready.
This is the Winnebago. I'm gonna link the video up here in the corner. Make sure you go watch it. Oh yes, sir. That's a
oh yeah, that looks much better. Yeah, you're gonna be in the rocks. Good shot, dude.
Thank you. Good shot.
Thank you. Slide. Thanks.
Hey, that'll work.
Even better shot. I'll just pick up for you.
Get it.
Ooh. Oh. Give me the same shot. Get in. Oh. Oh, that dimmed on the basket. Oh my God, dude. It looks like someone backed their jump into it. Oh, it's killing me.
All right, everybody, that's it for the front nine. Thanks, Randy, for joining me.
Of course, man.
We're going to loop it one more time and do a back nine video. It's just nine holes here, but with a puppy on the ground. But we're going to loop it one more time, so make sure you stay tuned for the back nine as well. So.
Yes, sir. I'm whooping his butt right now, too.
Yeah, he's at five down, and I'm at three down. But what's the back nine? That's going to change.
Let's go. I'm just so dynamic, on another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy, I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me, I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies, I'm so astonishing, I say innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.